It's a middleweight matchup between El Terrible and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. El Terrible is 2 years his elder. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division.
El Terrible.
Here we go. First round. Hercules. You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. El Terrible gets caught by the head kick. Looking for that head kick. Nice, solid left hand. Heavy hands. Oh, he caught him early. Solid shot to the body. Oh, head kick. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Misses a huge hook
right
to the head.
Liver of his opponent.
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad. Body kick, look at that.
A huge left.
Big kick just missed. Nasty combinations here. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. This could be it. Oh, big body kick. Great head kick. He's down. Back up to his feet.
Big shot.
Power. Nasty knee to the body. Damn shot with the left. Oh, very nice. Oh! Oh, he is just teeing off here.
Oh, and again! Oh,
this could be it right here. He hurt him again!
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Vicious combination.
Huge kicks.
Head kick.
Powerful kick.
Oh, right into the midsection. Nice body kick.
Back and forth battle.
Big power jab. Nasty kick to the body lands. Hard straight punch.
Swing and a miss with the big right.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Solid shot to the body. Huge knee to the body.
Caught him with big right hand. 30 seconds.
Hercules with a kick to the body. They are exchanging here, Mike.
And that'll be the end of round number one.
Here's a huge...
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Second round. That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
El Terrible with the 1-2.
Wheel kick attempt.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Hercules.
Good combinations.
Big kick misses.
Body kick, look at that.
lands a head kick. Oh, nice kick.
Oh, head kick!
Hard jab.
Big combination.
He is going after it here. Good kick to the leg of his opponent, firing that left hand.
Hercules has really put on a striking point.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Vicious kick to the body. Huge kicks. Oh, that's a big left.
Him with that right hand.
Oh, very nice. Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Another hard kick lands.
He's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
30 seconds now.
Head kick! Oh,
big body kick.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Big overhand. Strong jab. Oh!
That hurt him. What a way to work at the finish of this round. El Terrible's nearly knocked out there. He was lucky the round came to an end.
He certainly is lucky with the timing of that. He got hurt very badly at the end of that round. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's look at that again. And let's look at that again.
Here we go, let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Five minutes remain in the fight.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Good combos here.
Man, he goes down.
Back up. He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Hercules with a good kick.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad. Both men landing in that exchange. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Strong jab by Hercules.
Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Hercules. Landing 53% of his total strikes. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body.
That left misses.
Wow!
Wow!
Man, he's knocked down.
That shot dropped him.
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Big ground and pound.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big takedown.
Trying to take the back here.
Hercules is back inside control.
And back up. Looking for the big right hand.
Great utilization of the jab.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh,
oh, the knee. Hard straight punch. Hurt him with that right.
Punches landing.
Look at that, right to the temple.
And he got clipped again.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Oh, nice body kick.
starting to find the clock to be his enemy. He needs to make some.
Wow! Yeah. That one dropped him. He's hurt. He's hurt.
Oh, oh, big right hand.
Cold.
And it is all over.
That was a huge right hand for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout.
Here.
It's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Mystery.
Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Hercules is 25. Mystery is 27. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. The referee in charge of the Octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 180 pounds. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. karate fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, presenting the challenger, Hercules.
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Hercules, mystery.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go! Five-minute rounds.
A nice 1-2 with the right and the left. Oh, he's getting some hip on that one.
He's able to block the punch.
Oh! The champ is in big trouble. Oh, that rocked him! That's it!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning knockout that crowned a new champion. Right when it lands, the legs give out, he goes limp, and we have a new king.
Let's take a look at it again.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Oh, man. K.O.
And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 33 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Hercules is the new UFC middleweight champion.